friends that I wanted to, I don't know, I guess you could say, fit the idea that I was going for. But it's for HIV awareness. I'm having my event December 22nd. It's called Cold Red. It's a hair fashion battle. And what we're doing today, we're doing a photo shoot to promote it more, promote HIV awareness and, you know, stuff like that. So I hope y'all enjoy it. It's kind of hot out here. That's why I'm squinching. But I hope y'all enjoy it. It's going to be a lot of pictures to look at and enjoy, different varieties, different faces and stuff like that. So stay tuned for better things. Cold Red.
Hello, my name is Rasan. I'm not. I'm here for the Cold Red photo shoot for awareness of HIV. I am a local, you know, person in Trenton, 24 years old. I go to school. I'm an artist, fashionista.
Hi, you guys. I'm Amber Isis.
What up? My name's Shay Hex.
Hi, everyone. I'm Siani.
As you guys know, HIV is one of the biggest situations in the gay community. To put a stop to that, you just have to, you know, take care of yourself. Think for the other person, basically, that you're having sex with. Protect yourself. And, you know, we'll all be a happy gay community.
As you know, like, December is HIV Awareness Month. Basically, the message I'm trying to give out is, you know, guys, get tested. Stay up on, like, your health. Like, you know, anytime you're at a doctor's office or, you know, go past the clinic, make sure you got the spare. Well, you should have the spare time to get tested. Like, it was, like, 30 minutes, like, rapid, like, testing. So, just get tested and stay safe. And all remember to wrap it up. All
right. As y'all know, December is the month for HIV Awareness, but I don't think y'all should like only get tested only in December. I think it should be like every 4 or 5 months you should be tested. So yeah.
Hi everyone. I'm here to inform you to make sure that you get tested because it's always good and to stay positive and negative. Always remember, no glove, no love.
If your life is important to you,
getting tested
should be just as
important as living.
No glove,
no love.
Amber. No, I don't like this. Damn.
Just keep going. Just say.
You did it?
Good. Yeah.
All right. Do what I do. Hi, you guys. Seriously,
start over.
Yeah.
Keep going.
How can I start off like?
I love her.
What?
What are you saying? Masturbation, what?
Pussy, pussy. Pussy.
I'm coming,
you're
bored. What's that? Jesus, it's just as a boy.
It's not on, right?
Wait, what is it?
It's not if on. If you love your life.
No.
That's
not the word.
If your love is important. I mean, if your life is important to you.
That's how people get in the pool because they think they love a pool.
Wait, what? Okay, no, come on, y'all. Really, come on. What is it? No.
If your life is important to you.
Getting tested.
We're beautiful like diamonds in the sky. Eye to eye, so alive. We're beautiful.